Good evening, everyone. I'm Linda Kollmeyer.
She's a familiar face with a million-dollar message.
I'm the lottery lady. Yeah.
But behind the camera, yay! Linda Kollmeyer and her energy are far more than what meets the eye.
I am what you see. I am an open book, and I try to base my life on karma. What you pass out is what you get in return.
If that's true, then she may be one of the richest people around. Her friends, who she's known for years, call her kind, caring, and genuine.
I think she loves that she can use her work to touch people in a positive way.
I think she conveys her real personality. You feel better after you spend a little time with Linda.
How are you, Linda?
Great. Oh!
For more than 20 years now, she's been one of the standouts of the Illinois Lottery. From the weekly game shows in the 90s to the daily drawings today, where she offers up her own looks on life. We call them Lindaisms.
Be bold. Be courageous. Step outside of your comfort zone. Woo!
With energy, with enthusiasm.
On the side, she's a personal trainer whose fitness classes are a popular draw.
Don't stop until you cross the finish line.
She always had a good time. You never saw Linda down.
Her parents, Barbara and Ray Kollmeyer, still live in Missouri, just outside of St. Louis, where Linda grew up, often visiting the family farm where a love of nature and animals took root.
She'd rescue everything that would walk. As her mother says, if there was an elephant walking down the driveway, she'd try and rescue it.
Linda was a dancer as a girl and a champion twirler at the University of Missouri, where she got her first taste of fame as a cheerleader and a beauty queen. She got her degree in nursing and came to the big city, Chicago, in the mid-1980s, where she worked at a hospital with AIDS patients.
I think that sometimes I took it into myself way too much, but I have to tell you that if you can lift person up in spirit and soul, then sometimes that's better than medicine.
She left nursing, but soon found success in her other passion, in front of the camera, modeling, acting,
me, I'm a big guy. Nothing to it.
Even fitness videos.
Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, I've worked with him. Jack LaLanne, I've worked with him. Richard Simmons, I've worked with him. Yeah, those are scary. That's a lot of Lycra.
All of it leading to an audition with the Illinois Lottery. Her words of wisdom are something of lottery legend.
The colors of fall, it's like walking on a stained glass window. I think that people wait to hear the good news. I can't wait for your uplifting message today. I'm having a bad day. And, well, that just buoys me on to higher heights.
I asked her the words she lives by, and what she said came as no surprise from a woman who literally picks people's dreams from thin air.
Well, dreams do come true.
And then there's that bounce at the end. You see it on TV, but what you don't see is this.
You know, I didn't even know I had fancy footwork until everybody told me, but I crossed my leg. It's like, ta-da.